This is Urban Agriculture Week. Secretary, why is urban agriculture important?
Yeah, we see it every place we go. We'll see it again today of just the, you know, the connections being made in the community between food and economic development, between quality of life, economic development, and people. And, you know, it's just important to celebrate what's in Pennsylvania. And a big part of that is our urban centers and what happens around food and agriculture.
You're making three stops today. I assume this is a week-long thing. Are you going all over the state or just the Erie area?
All over the state. So we were in eastern part of PA first part of the week, in Pittsburgh yesterday, Erie today. We're going back to the central part and then on to the east to Philadelphia. We'll wrap up this weekend all across the state.